let's take a dilator. This dilator helps you understand what size you're going to put, what size implant you're going to use. So you bring the dilator in, tap that in. It feels like a snug fit. That's the size you use. This dilator is a 9mm. Second thing you do is you take the implant, which is on this insertion tool. The insertion tool contains this cartridge implant, like this. The implant is then used on this insertion tool and inserted over here, like this. Then pull the insertion tool off. Take the gun. T-bar.
Thank you.